Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Knife Simulator, and I hope you guys like the intro. I just started making the editor that I got, so it is really cool. It's the PowerDirector 16. You can find it in the link. It's called CyberLink PowerDirector 16. And you guys can go check it out. It is really nice. It's really powerful and a lot of choices I can do, different views, and then yeah. Is that what I think it is? Is that a Dominus? Okay, this is cool. I wish this was like real life and I could just pick it up. Cause it's just like a Dominus, so like you could just like find a free Dominus. How did he kill me? Whoa! Die! Team lock! That was the first thing anyone has said in the chat. I hope you guys like my last videos. I'm excited to play a few different games. I mean, like, sitting in a lab, like still. All right, we got him. Okay, he's a pretty good thrower. I actually am gonna go up to the crane. Let's go. I mean, like, since we're right here, like, is this Jake Paul? Yeah, it's Jake Paul. Alright, now we're gonna climb up this and then get all the way to the top. Let's go. Let's actually move this. I wanna see how many coins I have. What? Hey! I hate you, dude. Oh, I killed him? Cool. I didn't know I'd kill him. Okay, someone's definitely trying to shoot me, or hunt me down, so. Pretty obvious, we gotta get this guy. It's definitely him. Oh shoot, he's really trying to get me. He looks really mad. Why target me though? Oh my god. Dude, this guy's mad at me. Spoiled dude anyway. Dude, get away from me. This guy's crazy. One. Two, you keep aiming at me and saying, I don't know when you're gonna get me. But, I don't think it'll be anytime soon. This guy's mad. This guy's really mad. Like, I hope to kill him right now. No! It was so close to him. Okay. It's firing shots. I don't know what to do. He's gonna keep going until he finds someone new. Find a new victim, that's fine. I'd love for you to find a new victim. Yay, thanks. Yay. Ho! We got him. No! I almost got him and he jumped off! Oh shoot. I'm pretty much a noob at this game, so it's time for me some most likely to kill. We have some very messy graffiti. I don't wanna go near them. Oh no, I almost killed the bot guy. I hate this guy. Largest? Whose name is Largest? Oh, apparently your name? Oh! Jake. Or but still. Whatever, still. All right. Logis is so annoying. Oh, this guy. He's like, oh my god! Oh, I'm gonna kill you. Bye! I'm gonna keep trying to kill you! Oh, this dude's trying to get me. Oh. gonna go. Where can I go? I killed myself. Sorry, Steam. You suck. I'm sorry. Bye. This dude's a camper. Is that Logis? It was Logis. See, Logis was Logis, but I don't know. Your name's weird anyway. It doesn't matter. ROBLOX a burger. Was that supposed to say ROBLOX a burger? Or actually say ROBLOX a burger? Well, I just got only 0 kills. Oh no. Oh my god, watch this. You only have 0 kills. Oh, I'm just kidding, no. Whatever, it doesn't matter anymore. Was that Logis? That was definitely Logis. Get back here, bacon. Alright, we got our first double kill. Now I'm gonna put the dominance in my head. Wanda Shia. Noobie butt. What? Wanda Shia. Sorry, Logis. Oh my god, Logis is an idiot. No, he's not an idiot. I just deeply despise him. I don't like this thing on my head because it like makes people kind of target you. So it makes it kind of obvious. Stuff. But makes people want to target you. That's what I really, really don't like. It's me, Jake. No, it's me. What? Okay, guys, I think I might have to end the video here. I'm gonna see you all in the next one. Goodbye. Logis is not an idiot. Sorry for calling you back.